You have power in your words and your thoughts and what you say and what you create in this universe. Make sure you understand that. You know, I'm gonna make a better video about that, but just make sure you understand this. Yon world, what's the deal? It's your boy Original Dion, and today on my YouTube channel, we talking about Tay-K. Go ahead, leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications for your boy Yon World. Now, on this video, I'm making this video today because Tay-K, 19 years old, man. He just got sentenced to 55 years in jail. He got sentenced in jail for murder. But what this video, it's not really to, you know, glorify a sentence, because I, you know, even though he did what he did, I still feel like nobody deserved that long in jail. It was a correctional facility. It's supposed to correct the person's mentality and, you know what I'm saying, help them, not, you know, cage them up for all that time. What this video really about is the power of your words. You know what I'm saying? I want to talk about the power of our words, because I feel like it's misused. Like, people don't really understand the real power of our words. And I notice something a lot. You notice it with like normal people. Like if you deal with pessimistic people or people that, you know, negative, you know, always talking down about life, then you see certain situations just play out where they don't really have as much. A person always talking good, might speaking life, you know, and taking action, their life is completely different, you know. And I notice with musicians a lot, we write our fate. Like, you will speak your faith and not even know it. You know what I'm saying? And I noticed something, like, strange about the Tay-K case. His hit song, the song is called The Race. This song made, it went platinum, you know, it made him millions of dollars. But in the song, he explained, like, he literally spoke into existence that, you know, he was about to get caught. You know what I'm saying? He was like, I ain't beat the case, bitch, I did the race. You know what I'm saying? Like, he literally spoke it into existence. You know what I'm saying? And then he was talking, like, on the song, you know, obviously, he talked about how he murdered somebody, too. You know what I'm saying? And it's just crazy, because the power of our words, you know what I'm saying? There's so many different examples of this. Like, even, like, when you think about, like, Tupac, a rapper like Tupac, he spoke militant, and he attracted militant forces around him. He spoke on how he was about to die, you know what I'm saying? And he attracted that. Like, people may be like, oh, he's set up. No. Like, to a certain degree, he attracted that situation to him. Like, Tupac is a smart enough man to avoid all of that. Like, if you look, he didn't have to go to that party. He didn't have to start that fight. If you look back at that fight on the night when Tupac started it, everybody followed him. He wasn't in the back. He wasn't in the middle. He was at the front of that crowd, you know, leading them out. And you know what I'm saying? Tupac kind of spoke this. He knew this was going to happen. You know what I'm saying? He knew he was about to die. Like, and he continued to speak it. You know what I'm saying? And it's not that you know, it's like it's that you choose. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying to get people to see. Like you choose. That's why you have to be very selective with the words and what you put out. You know, like a rapper might be rapping, oh, gotta beat this Fed case, and next thing you know, you have one of those. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's deep. You know what I'm saying? Like, even if you listen, like, on a positive aspect, you listen to like Nas music, like when Nas was talking, Far Ruled the World, and like, you know, Jay-Z, like, listen to how vivid Jay-Z said he wanted shit. It's a bunch of Jay-Z lines that you can quote, you know, and that'll show you, like, he was really speaking, you know, his life into existence. Nas, they were really speaking their life into existence. Then you look at Biggie Smalls' album, Ready to Die. Like, Ready to Die. Like, I'm ready. You know what I'm saying? Like, you affirming that, you know, out into the universe. It's crazy. Like, so many rappers, like, you see it in music heavy, because what music does is it picks up another consciousness. You know what I'm saying? Like, once you create a song, right, that story, that life, that energy, that vibration is basically you have put it on wax. You produced, you know, a song. That's like making a baby. It can run out on its own, you know, and it can affect people. And that consciousness is always connected to you because it's your creation. You know what I'm saying? You created that. And when you speak negative things or positive things, they come back to you, whether you believe it or not. It's a immutable law of the universe. Whether you think it's working or not, it's working. You know what I'm saying? And we have to be 100% conscious of this. 100% conscious of this. Like, I hear people saying, oh, I can't do this. I never had that. Like, you cannot say that. Like, you can't even affirm. I don't give a fuck if you got $200 to your name. You cannot affirm that you're broke. Like, you can't say that, bro. Because once you say it, now you got to get out of that vibration, you know what I'm saying? And you start attracting stuff. You feel, you know what I'm saying? If you feel that way, you will begin to attract things that, you know, assure you that that's the truth. When it's not, it's just what you said you wanted. You know what I'm saying? Like I said in a previous video, your subconscious mind is your loyal servant. What you're speaking out into the world, we got to be conscious of that. You know what I'm saying? You can't create everything you want. You have to get in detail. You have to figure out the language of your future self. Like, how would the future you with everything you want, how would he be thinking? What would he be talking about? Who would he be speaking about? And speak that character into existence. Speak that reality into physical form. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's why we gotta be real careful about the music we listen to. You know, if you listen to my book, I listen to a lot of get money type of music. So it's like I attract money, bro. Like I always attract money, you know, from different sources. But that's just what I'm into, you know what I'm saying? And I use music to attract different things. I like certain songs that say keywords that I feel like represent where I'm going, you know, or represent, you know, what I'm doing at the moment or what I'm creating. You know what I'm saying? It is a soundtrack to my life. It gives me, you know, push. It gives me a push. And that's what we have to be very selective about. Like, what soundtrack are you listening, like, for your life? Like, you, like, what are the tones and the vibrations you sending out about your life right now? Like, are you speaking good right now? You know what I'm saying? Are you speaking bad? Because whatever you speaking, you know, it don't matter if it's good or bad. The universe doesn't know. It doesn't know good or bad. It knows what you want. You know what I'm saying? If you say, you know, I'm successful, I can have everything, anything is possible, things begin to open up for you. You know, you have to continuously repeat that to yourself. Things begin to open up to you. It's power in our words. You know what I'm saying? You see it. Like, you see if somebody always struggling, they always saying, I can't. Oh, this is happening. Why this? Oh, this, like, it's like an excuse, and their reality forms, it puts you in such a position that, you know what I'm saying, you believe that as true. You believe, like, no, this is really how it is because I've been, you know what I'm saying, constantly thinking this shit and constantly creating it. And we have to take back that power. That is a very ancient power, the power of what we speak. You got to speak out good. You have to speak out good to this world. You think it ain't going to come back, just pay attention to your life. There's so much, like, good I do, you know, that's, like, reverse all of the negative karma I may have created. But it's so much good I do, you know, and I continuously to put out good. You know, I would never project myself in a negative light. Like, people love the way I carry myself because I never project myself in a negative light. You know, I know the power. You know, I'm going to be a millionaire. I'm going to literally be a millionaire. Like, you going to see it off of YouTube, you know. And it's crazy because I see it already. You know, I believe it and I know it already, you know. And I'm speaking it into existence. And when I go back, it's going to be like, dang, I said that a year. I said that 2 years ago. Like, that's how it be. That's exactly how it be. And we got to, you know, I'm gonna make another video about this. Oh, I gotta make another video about this, but Man, Tay-K, he spoke that into existence. He spoke and, like, listen to the race and then read his case. You know what I'm saying? Like, he literally spoke it, speaking exactly from his subconscious mind, what he wanted to create and what he saw, what he knew. Like, he probably just knew that shit. You know, even though he could have created it different. Like, he could have, I believe he could have got a lesser time if he would have admitted to everything. Like, he admitted to robbing, but he didn't admit to murder. So once you don't, like, plead guilty to something, you know, not it's up. You know, and now it's up. Like, all right, we can get you Max now. You know, but if you plead guilty, like, show sympathy, they'd be like, oh, Max was 55, and we're going to give him 20. Like, you know what I'm saying? It'd be like, it would be like that. But, you know what I'm saying? I pray for Tay-K, you know what I'm saying? His family. That streaming check, hey, shit, it'll still be alive when you're 55. So, it's your boy, Yon World. You have power in your words and your thoughts and what you say and what you create in this universe. Make sure you understand that. You know, I'm going to make a better video about that. But just make sure you understand it.